this sort of movement, you see, which is so essential. You see? From here. Okay. So it doesn't matter how many times you do it, how slow you do it. As long as it gets a little bit better every time. Slows it. So we come here. As I come into attack, he changes it. When he sees you open up the hip, knock it down, eight, and finish it there. So as you squeeze out, this is not a knot. As you squeeze, it's just to hold it down. And I squeeze back. See? He comes round now to see how I act. He takes out the sumo, shift off the line. Now don't forget, don't do this. The secret is just give him the bounce back you want. Just lay off. See that. Okay, we've done this many times this time. We'll see again. Don't forget.